Okay. Here's the deal. I've got maybe 2 hours to run on this because I have a vet's appointment I need to go to. So this is going to be a shorter stream. Welcome back. My guest tonight quickie. But I just wanted to play. Spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. So, welcome to the show. The idea behind this.
Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No
carjacks or drive-bys along the way. I'm going to skip this. Starting here. And all we're going to do is play the horse game. No, actually, I'll do that later. All we're going to do is we're going to take these gigs and I am going to haul ass through all of them. And by haul ass, I literally mean I am going to run and gun through all of it. Like, I'm not going to sneak too much. Going to look for things that I can steal and pretty much just go right into it and start killing everyone and murdering everything as long as I can get away with it and be cool about it. So that is where we're at. That is where we're going. We are on a fucking roll. We have goals. That one's our first one. It's closest. And we're just going to hit gigs after gigs. And hope everyone else is having fun. If I do get back and the dogs are doing okay after the vets, I might come back on later today for a little while. But right now, this is what it is. So I don't usually stream on Saturdays, but I was filling up for it. So road closed my ass. I'm walking right into it. Come away. Tell me what it is.
Clive, I got a shit job for you. Political meaning. You'll need to grab some dirty dogs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor. Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Boyo.
Okay.
Valentino run joint. Want more details? Scan the attachment.
What is this? Where's my mouse? Well, whatever. Election, blah, blah, blah. Some yeoman, blah, blah, proof. Or apparently found it. Alright, whatever. It's from fucking hit peeps. I see a bunch of access points right up in there. So we're going to go from top to bottom.
Think I'm getting old. Look at the bright side. If it hurts, that means you're still kicking.
Nothing hurts you.
They wouldn't. Too busted. Back it up.
Oh, shit. Like I said, running and gunning, boys. I ain't got time for this shit today.
Ah, get the bitch.
You got me, all right.
My pussy now. Fuck yeah!
Reload real quick.
Voy a entrar. Ándale, tira faro.
Throw something. Don't matter now. Here's the deal. I'm looting. I'm scooting. I'm doing everything. I don't give a shit if these things see me. What the fuck ever. Don't care. Thing's down there. You're about to see what Savage Matt does when he ain't got time.
didn't mean to do that.
Solo Valentinos!
Sorry, bud. All right. Pizza. Something I can jack into? Great. Homegirl, you better walk your ass in here. Gave me shinobi points. Get the fuck out of here with that. Because I was sneaking around real hard. I don't feel like going too hard. Time to jack in. 1CE 955. None of these are gonna match up. Great. We can start with this. So 1CE 955, and then we can go to E9 or. E9BD. So CE9557A. C. I don't know if I can click that E9 again. So 7A. That's the only one. Here, 55 7A 1C E9 1C E9 55 7A 1C E9 BD. I'm gonna try to hack them a little bit quicker too. There's one on that side, so. Cat food. Off. That guy's just sitting there. I thought he was dead. Oops. Whatever. Alright, here's the other one. Oh boy, 7A 55. What we got for 55s? What we got for 7As?
Wow, we. So what if I do 55? What the fuck? Oh wait, 55, 7A, and then 55. Okay. 55, 7A, 55. Pushing my brain to the limit, real quick. Chill out. If there's anyone left, they're gonna be screwed anyways. I walked up here and tried picking that up, and that didn't work out too well. I guess they don't take kindly to people that jump through the windows. I shouldn't have shot that one. Figured people would have dropped some. Back way. Oh. There we go. Probably one I need to hack into, but
don't be soft.
I'm just still.
Some things never change. Gonks tick the ballot and think they're actually making a choice. Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption. Same shit, different assholes. And every time they think this time will be different, well, we get what we fucking deserve.
Hmm.
Flawlessly. All according.
Yeah, flawless.
Glad I can count on you. Contract
hey.
Closed.
When it comes to running and gunning, I'm your man. That's all I got to say. Where's my next gig? Right there. Suspected of organized crime. So yeah, whatever. I don't understand these scans. See any? So is it just in the map? Fuck! I didn't see the ow! I didn't see the barbed wire. That was a scam. Gotcha. Well, I jumped over on you. That's my fault. Tired of that shit.
No,
Thought I killed. Yeah, I was about to say. Thought I killed someone over here.
Cover me.
What? Sorry, I didn't hear you over your machete dying. Shut up. I'm the one who talks, not you.
Orderly.
Call me a fucker one more time.
Pinche punto, fucking bitch.
I don't appreciate that language, man. Orderly, the shotgun up your ass. Is this the scanner? Whoa. This is what I get for that? Oh my. The NPC scanners. The Well, all right, I'll admit, I didn't know that's what that would do, but I'm kind of cool with it. Forever young. Okay. Now I understand how these work. Man, I'm figuring shit out and running and gunning. Oh, and I leveled up. What? That's right. I'm using my shotguns to my fullest ability right now. Oh, that's street cred. I'm like, right. How's my skills? Do we ever get another? It's at 35. Oh, we're almost there. All right, where am I going? What am I doing? That was a fun ride. I can drive, I swear. All right, which way am I going? Hey, okay. Okie dokie, if it says so, well, let's do it. I don't got time to waste. It's been over a half an hour already and I've only done one gig. Now, to be fair, I did learn a little bit on the whole. Excuse me. Can you drive around? Thanks. Blah 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 blah. Bottom line, Jake wants his precious car back. Go to the thing, upload the virus I sent you to get it back for him. Don't scratch the ride and you'll get extra.
Talk later.
Vaya con Dios.
Oh, I went up there. Hold on.
And never catch a break. Stop.
fool. These guys, I swear. Oh, they're so funny. E9, 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 1C55. God damn it. Is that the only 7A? No, there's one that way. E9, E9, 1C55, 7A. Let's see. And I just got this. Villains, right?
Come on, I'll make it quick.
What was that for glory?
You're dealing with one mean motherfucker.
I am one mean motherfucker. I'm not in the slow mode right now. Sorry. He was like, "Where'd you drop that weapon?" How's this thing got less damage than the one I have?
Hmm. Wozan's dead bodies. Ping. I wonder if that's his. If it's plus, I'm going to eat it. If it's negative, I won't touch it. But I might sell it. If it's junk, I'll take it anyways, and I'll sell it later. I'm a scavenger. Scavenger. Woo woo! Sorry. Hmm. Can I really not find one jack besides the upstairs? Oh, nope, there is something. Starting to get tier 5 stuff. One C7A, we got a 7A, 7A, 7A. All right, if we do this right, it might actually be more accurate to do it from top to bottom. So 1C, never mind, 1C's not there. All right, so it might be better to start with this seven, one of the 7As. Jesus. Okay. Wow. This is kind of a fuck you all day. Seven A, and then that one 7A. There's E9. You might as well get those two. And then, Where's those E9s at? You bitch. Do BD just throwing it 7A E9 1C and I can hit 7A. God, dude, none of these are lining up really well. This is actually taking fucking longer than I was hoping for. 7A. Let's see, maybe. Okay, I think we have it. So here, then here, then here, then Enon, then... Woo! That took a minute. Damn, that was way tougher than it should have been. Or take Jiggy Jake's car anywhere. I almost missed that. Thank you.
Holy hell.
Ah.
I didn't do that to his car.
Really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
Don't let appearances fool you.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life. Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Yeah, whatever. What up, Sans? And yeah, I know. But I got a vet's appointment today, so that's why I'm up so early. Never gonna betray me.
Excellent. Good deeds are always repaid in kind. Closing the contract. Until next
time. Maybe they fix that in 2077. Oops. Wrong button. So, Gig. Because I got a vet appointment, I'm not going to be on here very long, actually. Maybe another hour and that's it. And then, depending on how the dogs do and how they're feeling, I might be on later today. And what the fuck is up with this traffic? Getting a checkup, buddy. Believe getting shots and stuff. Updates on the shots and whatnot. Usually they tuck her out, but it'll also be the first time that our youngest dog has never been away from the rest of the dogs. So we also, like, one of us has to stay home and watch out and see how that goes too. Because we have a feeling he's gonna freak out. What the dog doing? So because of that, I'm just running and gunning. Like, I'm not really being sneaky. I'm just doing gigs as fast as possible. I got two gigs down and finally learned how to do the NPC scanner and did one of those.
Got a client who needs to get a certain shot. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on the crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Find the body, get the shard. Whatever. Wasn't there.
Oh,
Ooh, I see lots of good hacks. Shut up. Don't got time. Come on. Hey, that was quick. Work. Come on, girl, come up these stairs, would you? No? All right, I'll come to you. I can't get over him. Well, that's a problem. There we go. Oh, you're not a girl anyways. Sucks to be you, though. Money, loot, money, loot. Pedro, otherwise I'll cremate you alive. You got that? I'm on it. And that's how you do a gig. Huh. There was a back door this whole time. Yeah, whatever. Jack it in. Need some money. One BD, one C BD. Where's the BDs? Where's the one C's? God damn, that's a lot of one C's. BD, one C, B, yeah, sure. Got it. Yeah, I know there was two of them around here somewhere. What's this? There it is. Oh, there's three. Orale! Hey, jack it in. Give me money. 55, 1C, E9. 55, 1C. Wait, where's an E9? Eurodollars. More Eurodollars. Scanning everything. Jack it in. Stealing shit more. More shit to steal. Seven A, one C, one C, 55, one C. Cool. That's how I like to do it. Bork, 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 bork. Oh, that must be the dead body. Or that one. I don't know. Fuck it. They're not burnt, so I don't care. Or unless this is it. Purple.
No messages? That's weird. That's a first. Get inside the morgue. Mm-hmm. Still looting. There's the morgue. That's private? That's where I came from. I'm private. Drink it. Take it. Yummies. Open it up right now. What's in here? Woohoo! Woohoo! My shinobi skills are increasing. Look in the mirror. Take a shit. Why is the... Wow, that's a lot of chemicals right there to be pooping with. No, I didn't mean to look in the mirror. No! My face has been revealed, bro. Still look handsome as fuck. Wait, there was something in here I could jack? I'm sorry, what? Oh, it's above me. Interesting. Wow, they're having a fucking service? Who died? Oh, that's cool. If it makes you feel any better, I won't fuck with you. Unless you fuck with me. And then I'm just gonna kill you. Where was that? Above? There's a fucking car in here? Was this a morgue or is this a fucking house? Is this what the hearses look like now? If so, that's kind of dope actually, but... Wait, is there a body inside this back then? Nope. They never have anything in the trunks. Calling the elevator. Down to the morgue. Hello. Give me that. That ass is nobody's man. Get what I'm saying? Cutie patootie right there. Beaten black and blue. I swear that was highlighted. Deposit it, huh? I will in a minute. Something pop? Something explode? If so, what? Cameras are offline.
Mm-hmm. There was an exit? Checking for shit. Checking for shit. Running around and checking for shit. Huh. That was where they came from, the stairs. Gotcha. And there's my jack-in point. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Yeah. Hello, my money. So 55, 7A. 55. Oh, whatever. Good enough. I got enough ports for it. If I didn't, I'd have to think longer. And we all know how long that takes. Ready to talk.
You're an angel sent from heaven, B.
Aww.
The demon possessed shard's on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.
Hey, speaking of being a demon or whatever, I think I kind of need to... What are we doing for upgrades? Let's go back to crafting. Do 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 do. 40 and 40. So if I can get 80, can I pull that off with the shit I have in my inventory? We are about to find out, dude. I got a tier 4. What the fuck? Tier 4+. When did that happen? Eh, whatever. Do 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 do. Let's see, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. Ooh, it'll be close. I think I can actually pull it off though. Boo do do boo 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 boo. Ah, a little over 80. Look at that. Yeah. It's working time or something. Now, let's compare. Oh, I forgot I even had these. Those I can just sell. Oh my god, are they exactly the same, pretty much? Holy shit, they really are. Oh, wait. 21% shock chance versus 11% chance. Honestly, I'm going for looks. The scalpel has served me really well, though. Oh, and I leveled up again. I wonder if I can get him on a 9. Oh, the next big one, I think, is this one. Since I use blades and assault rifles. If I can get an assault rifle with a fucking muzzle, like a silencer, it's over with. I don't think I'll use a pistol anymore. I'll think about that one for a little while. Selling time. Cancel. I just wanted to see what would happen if I hit it. Do 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 do.
We're going. Damn.
Pretty good amount.
Back.
What do you got on for a mod? How dare. Oh my god, I ask and I shall receive. There is the silencer. I have my shotgun and my assault rifle. I'm good to roll. Pants, skirt, nothing. Weapon zoom. Tier 4. How'd that get upgraded? Yeah, whatever. All right. Backpack. I thought I upgraded that. I'm sorry. Do I have two of these? Tier 2. Tier 3. My backpack apparently hasn't updated. All right, what's around here? I've got like 30 minutes, so... Tell you what, where's the fast travel spot? Is there one? Yeah, there's one near me. Gigs everywhere. Gigs here and there. Let's go for these, because there's like two right here and one right there. It was just right around here, wasn't it?
Shit!
Should have kept it on. We're gonna choose that one. Kabuki Central. Sure, that won't go wrong at all. Hell yeah, I guess pretty fucking close. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Don't hit my fucking, oh my god. What the fuck?
Get the angle on him!
Finally caught me. Shut up.
Get the angle on him!
Get the angle on him!
Wow, that was a hell of a hill. I'm jacking in while I'm in combat, because fuck it. 55, 7, A, 1, C. C. Bro, I'm about to fuck you up. I don't know why this is happening. I can tell you I don't care for it.
Yes, indeed.
You are here. I heard you.
I hate when I accidentally, like, equip the fucking thing. Wait, what? Still nothing. God damn. Got quiet there, so I had to concentrate real quick and be like, all right, which way? I mean, like, Funky Fresh started out quick.
First, let's pink. Running and gunning, do-do-do-do. This motherfucker, I see you. Enemy boss, man. Sorry, homeboy. You ain't shit to me.
Area secure.
Arasaka has washed their hands of the issue, placing full
blame. Area secure. Neutralize this.
Four looters and seven carabinieri were killed in the most recent altercation.
My hand's a little bloody. Why can I not? Do I have to like not have this equipped to play? Oh, learning something new every day. Bye. Stupid snipers. Checking in. BD, of course. BD1C. 55. 7A, BD. Okay. Shit, I should have looked at it. Now I'm just sad. I thought it was supposed to be 55. Oops. That one I rushed too hard. Sad. I fucked that one up. Hmm. Boing. Dusk caught me right as I'm getting close to ending.
This was supposed to be hush hush V. No drawing attention. But alright, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing.
Yeah.
Now just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
Yeah, mine's more run and gun all day. Alright, I got maybe enough time to do one more gig, so we're going to try to do this one and then have to call it. And then I might be back later after the vets, depending on the dogs and if they're doing okay. That is where we're at. Better at driving or some shit. Almost. There's a clothing store over here? Wait, have I been here before?
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too.
Oh, yeah?
Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Oh, that's all I gotta do is just fucking neutralize? Oh, we gunning and running today. I have been here before. No fancy schmancy pants, but stick that one, that one, that one. All right, I'm done. Moin. Oh, hold on. I see a jack-in point. Nobody loves a jack-in like me. Too high? No motherfucking... Oh, my knees! Hello, Mahoney. It is beneath me. And then I dropped down too far. God damn it. Got it this time. Wow, that's a hell of a 12. How are y'all doing? I'm doing okay. Besides the whole, wow, that's a lot of onesies. We'll do 55 and one seed and one seed and one seed and beating. Got it. But I got to take my dogs to the vet, or one of them today. And the other one, who's never been away from the other dogs, he might have a little freak out when his brother is gone. So I have to quit here in the next like 10, 15 minutes. Hence why I'm calling this the running and gunning approach, because quite frankly, I'm going to murder everybody. And you're about to see that real soon. Like, I still like to loot shit, so. I should start some shit. There's one. Well, you're a big boy. Another jacking point. Yeah, that's right. I'm doing it while I'm in combat. I don't give a fuck. 7A1C1C1C. Okay. Boom. I mean, you think I'm childish. I'm just trying to get through the fucking doors right now. Hey, girl. You're the one I'm looking for. How nice to meet you. Don't get stuck or anything. Really would suck. What is leaking? Wow. You was a big tough guy. Yes, you were. Who's a big tough guy? Yes, you are. Who's a big dead guy? Yes, you are. Jacking in, getting money. Jacking in. One C-55. One C... Maybe we should... 1C 7ABD 1C yeah okay C 7ABD 1C 55 boom, got them all. There's one more missing. That way. Should be stairs. Why is everything locked? Maybe this way and then got it. Found it. Ooh. World 5. And somebody's playing Genshin. Where's all the 55s at? What the fuck? One C 55 70. You blame Brohe? I can understand that. Brohe is definitely an influence when it comes to Weeboo stuff. Have you seen all the music that he's been throwing in my Discord? Holy shit! I don't mind it though. I knew I was missing loot. I was like, there's no way. How is this? This is too easy. Now I found it all. Bro, that leakage is loud as hell. Hold up. Oh, man, a 15 all day. Seven, eight. Oh, wait, maybe I can start with a 1Z. 1C, 7A. 1C. C 7 A C D 55. This time I watched, make sure didn't go too quick. Yeah, I know Genshin's pretty overwhelming. To me, I always called it the anime Breath of the Wild. I'm going to take my bike and make a map to, I don't know, fucking one of my places. Where's my apartment? I got just enough time that we're gonna run right there. Oh, that one. Why are we gonna run there? Because that way, if I do come back on later today, there's a gig waiting for me right away. Yeah, they're probably upset, but whatever. I can get over it. You killed my mommy and my daddy and my everything. Yeah, I'm sure it did. Sorry, man, I was taking a wrong turn. Take it up to my hotel room and chillax a minute. I love how it's still showing this as a tier 2 when I've got it equipped, whatever. It's throwing that one still as a tier 2 too. What the hell? I didn't pick up that much, but I can at least put away the fucking stuff. Back into my fancy apartment, the Corpo apartment. Do any of these do anything? Dash time. There we go. It's not better. We're saying it is. Thank you. So weird that it keeps showing it. Whatever. All right. Might buy some upgrades and some other things. Did I level up anymore? No. 20s. Got a little bit more. Now I get another perk point. We're going to that one next. Save game. Boop. And with that being said, why is that one? That's what fucks me up so much. Anywho, I might be back on later today. It just depends on how it is. But if not, at least I got to do a little bit of a stream. Thanks for everybody that popped in for a little while. Tomorrow I'll stream, but it'll be something a little different. Me and Sans. So if you're looking forward to hearing both of us, we'll be on. Until then, see you. I just realized. Oh, no, I didn't. I didn't do that wrong. See you either later tonight or tomorrow. That's one of the two. All right, y'all. Take it easy and have a good rest of your day. Laters.